always do that. Huh? Nah, I gotta go high.
Oh, you just did it.
Oh,
you been did it.
Yeah.
Damn, you tripped the hell out of them things.
You want some grip pliers or something?
I can't grip it. I tried that.
You had to tap something in there.
I got to use that tool that they got at the hunting shop. Like a...
Damn, this tire about to be out of there too.
This tire?
Yeah. Look, if it's separated.
I wonder why that feels like that.
I so good. That skinny 24. I think you got this for me.
Thank you. Right, let me aim it for my V-neck for this whole time.
I had to get up just now.
200
something
phones.
That's why I would never.
It would blew up.
Yeah.
Oh.
Jack, one more time.
All right. Oh, damn, I ain't even ordered the food. Supposed to order this pan Friday right here, and I'm about to come back.
Better about going to South Beach.
Yeah, I definitely gotta get this shit to the front. Maybe it look a little fuller, cause that shit like it.
That bitch is full of the food.
Hey, what's going on? It's your boy 2JZDunk.com. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Right now, we all the way over here in Boynton. I'm about to knock out a tire on this BMW for this lady. They couldn't get the lugs. They couldn't get them loose. So we're going to come out here and knock this out for her real quick. Let's go.
They were stripping it.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
I just popped the trunk because there's two nuts in the trunk.
Oh, the yeah, because look at these.
They stripped?
A little bit. Let me get a chance.
So I need to get some new ones? What do I get them from?
You can get them from
Home Depot? You ain't got nothing that I can buy?
You get them from the dealer.
The dealer?
Or Advance.
Damn.
Or Advance.
Oh, I can go right to, yeah, AutoZone, I meant to say. Mm-hmm. I was going to say Home Depot.
No, not Home Depot. Definitely.
I meant to say AutoZone. It's early. It's still early. So it came off easy for you, huh? Because we was out here struggling.
Yeah. I see you were struggling.
Oh, my God. I was struggling.
He gave
up. And that was a brand new tire. I don't even know what happened.
That's crazy. It grew. It popped, too. It just grew up. I see a little hole on the side.
Oh, it just popped. Yeah. My daughter was driving, and I thought she had hit something. She said, well, thank you so much.
No problem.
Did he pay you?
Not yet, but he will.
Okay. Thank you.
No problem. I'm about to call. You got your phone on you?
It's upstairs.
I'm about to call him. Put a boss them on.
I'll call him too. When you get a chance, just I ain't got no shoes on.
No
that's
problem.
Why I would have closed. Thank you.
All right. No, I'm trying to get that back up. Need a tire.
you know, Miss P.
Wow. The lock just finished. I don't know how tight this is. Look. It was in there.
A lock to finish?
Dean, look. That's crazy.
Psst, let me see something.
What the hell? That means somebody used it with an air gun before.
Did we take those off? You did this side. I was thinking about it. This side. I never had the spark test before. You the only one did this side.
That's how I got locks on it right now?
Yeah. Remember you did it when you...
I think we put it back on because you had the key. I think we thought we lost the key.
Yeah.
That's crazy, bro. Didn't I try to take this off?
You never, the only time you wrote this car is when I had a nail on that side. You did my BMW, the 4000 BMW.
Damn, bro. That shit. That's not even cool, dog.
This weapon, I didn't have a lock.
At least you got the lock. You need 6155.
What place is that?
The dealer. At least you got it and you know what it is. But this is broke in there, so I gotta try to get this shit off. Damn, bruh. Why? Why you wanna do that, bruh? I don't even know that shit gonna grab on that shit. Damn, dog. And I see this the one rubbing right here.
Oh, go see. That's the one. That's the crazy part. That's the one. I'm just doing it for the doom. That's the one.
Yeah. I gotta get this on here, bro. Okay, all that stuff falled out.
What's up?
Oh, the inside? Yeah, I'm trying to beat it and it fell right out of it.
Okay, so the lock's still good.
So the lock's still good. We just gotta get it. I don't care about the lock, I want it off. And the way they made it where... Jesus Christ.
As long as it come off, I ain't tripping.
Hey, I deal with that socket. Those right. Tires pull up. See how it's humped up right here? The car don't ride funny to you? Yes, it's what do you call it? Separated. You finna bond your well out, bro?
I was like, damn.
That was my dog, bro. Wait. He should have never closed the shop, dog. Exactly. I knew money was good, but so what? I'm finna keep my shop. Yeah. It just for stuff like this. You, when it's time to fall back and vibe, you your stuff already established, bro.
Now it's like, what are you really...
Like, now it's like... He's gonna do time. He's gonna do time, bro. Secret Service? They've been watching for a minute. And I feel like it's ever since he went with his cousin. Like, from the time that he closed WTW, yeah, that the whole time it seemed right. That's like 4 to 5 years. They found his cousin with 400,000 cash in the house.
I heard they found him. They went to Joel's house. They said she like
a Best Buy. Like Best Buy. I mean, that's always been, bro. That's nothing new.
You know what? When they say that, in my head, I'm thinking he got like a shitload of TVs boxed up in the house.
He got a lot of entertainment. Like, you, Joe always been like
but
that.
Is that for him or for Sil?
No, that's for him. Oh. That's his personal, like his house, his inside his house like a movie. Like, that's just, that always been him. That's nothing new though. But you know, they gonna say something to try to make it seem like.
I see he got robbers and new robbers and everything. I said, goddamn, Joe ass.
Remember when he left the shop, he had a lamb, a red one. Remember? The little two-door lamb. He had a two-door lamb right before he left. And that new truck, that black truck. Where that other box at, the smaller one? Man had a red lamb right before he left. Like cars and that is nothing. It's just what he got going on with his cousin. Cousin hot.
That's the only good thing I can say out of that is that he took his name off of WCW, so now they can't go after Willie.
Ah, yeah, they can't mess with Willie.
Yeah. But you know, Danny got the one to palm.
And Danny got palm here, so. Damn, dog.
Usually they be want to take all that. Anything tied to your name. They put a lien on your house. They put a lien on your businesses, your car, anything on your name.
Bro, when he closed the shop, he said, one, I'm like, Joe closing the shop to go do real estate. Yeah. Only?
I was asking another thing. Them houses in his name. Like, people be thinking putting all that shit in your name. So, nah. Hell nah. Anything illegal, do not put nothing in.
All right, so I had to break off the other lock. My little trusty tool. A little, like it's almost there. Yeah, because of the back and then the, yeah. Listen, baby. Sometimes I ask myself, are you crazy? Stay here and put up with this pain. Taking advantage of a real good thing. I'm trying to boost everything. Don't mind me.
up. Who tightened this?
Woo!
Hold up. Follow.
Yeah, but all-